Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Jean Conan Bally was born on July 14, 1929 and died on May 27, 2018. He was an Ivorian politician of the Democratic Party of Côte d'Ivoire PDCI. He is the brother of Charles Conan Bally, a former Prime Minister of Côte d'Ivoire. A lawyer, Bally served as Minister of Defence for Côte d'Ivoire from its independence in 1960 to 1963. In 1963, he was arrested, tried, and sentenced to death on charges of participating in President Félix Houphouet-Boigny's Complot du Chat Noir Black Cat conspiracy. Meanwhile, his office was transferred to Guillaume Bayable, whose ministership lasted more than 17 years. There was discontent in the army, as the generals stirred following his arrest and Houphouet-Boigny had to intervene personally to sedate the army. Bally, who personally knew Houphouet-Boigny from childhood, was pardoned and released in 1967. He asked Bally to be the Mev Yamoussoukro, though Houphouet-Boigny's successor, Henri Conan Bally, appointed Bally as resident minister of the capital. The resident minister is a member of the Council of Elders of the PDCI, which includes roughly 100 elders. He also directs the Société Fruitière du Bandama, an industrial company, which produces and exports fruit juice, mainly that of pineapples. The company created the popular drink Cristella in 1983. Described as a délice d'ananas pétillante, French for sparkling pineapple delight, it is popularly called pineapple champagne. Bally claimed the idea came to him when he thought to make a wine from pineapples and was named after his granddaughter Crystal. He also proposed an alcoholic version of the drink. He died at 88 years old.